intro. Okay, my new intro. Brand new intro. So today we're gonna be reacting to my friend's YouTube channel. It's called Leo the Pro Gamer 555 LOL. We're gonna be reacting to him just reacting to stuff. It's just a photo. Reacto.
So this is what TBS did with iCarly?
They turned it into a sugar.
They're not even calling it iCarly anymore.
Thank you, Jeffy. You know Jeffy and Toad just like me. You guys are like, let's see. I don't put sugar.
You always be better.
You have no idea what a pleasure it is for me to finally beat you. Wait, you guys rich. And I like his intro, it's pretty cool. So like, that's a really cool intro. This one's on 12%. And the point of it, I can't tell because I'm kidding. He has Roblox. So you guys go check his YouTube channel out. It's called Leo the Pro Gamer 555.
What's up, guys? Leo here, and today we're gonna play this.
His YouTube channel is Leo the Pro Gamer 555 LOL. Try it on your phone.
We're gonna react to Super Mario Logan Thanks. This is a YouTuber. Shout out to you. I'm you're actually more famous than his mom.
My phone was on 12%. And now it's on 27. What the heck is going on? Here it is. Take it on. Turn it up, cheesy. Okay, bless me, this butter. Tell all that sugar. You got me feeling hype. Sip on my keyboard and now I can't type. Okay, pass me the splinter. Toad on a sugar, whoop, you got me feeling hype. Pass me the splinter. Toad on a sugar, whoop, you got me feeling hype. Oh my god, this one's too proud.
This is like Toad on a sugar, whoop, you got me feeling
hype. Sup on my keyboard and now I can't type. Chips are on my keyboard. Tight. Married to the sugar. Binta is my wife. You can catch me eating Oreos on Skype. I'm hyped up on sugar. Whoop, got the little boogers. I'm always in the kitchen. Whoop. Gummy bears faster. On and out of me. Look, I eat food with Dr. Pepper. Okay. And Frito. Eat it by myself. I don't like to share with people. I don't like to share with people. Eat it by myself. I don't like to share with people.
Sugar got me
so dang. Screw you. That's my place, stupid. Back on the seagull. So that's not gonna be the end of this video. We're gonna be reacting to John Cena versus AJ Styles.
highlights. John Cena vs. AJ Styles highlights. Turn that down!
Turn that down! Can you hear?
See if he don't go off. If he don't turn it off.
He
gonna
go off. No.
No big ones on 100. John Cena versus AJ Styles highlights. Sorry guys, sometimes this phone just makes me mad. But we're gonna be watching Royal Rumble. Cena's gonna become a 16-time champion. And after this, they'll kick off the video. Married to the Sugar. You can kiss me either Oreos on Skype. Well, I'm hyped up on sugar. I don't really care. I hate your potatoes, but I ain't no stupid. I eat my Fruit Loops. Phenomenal one. John Cena. Here we go. My time is now. Can't see me. At WrestleMania, it was Cena's last type, last match. Cena returns July 4th. You see me throws in the corner. Big knee from Styles. Oh, slam. Kick. Oh, kick to the head. Shoulder tackles. Another shoulder tackle. Slam! He countered. Slash. Slam. Oh, you can't see me. No. Blocks it. Oh, faceless. Kicks, punches. Clothesline. Fire knuckle shuckle. Hey. Counter. Yes, he know. Oh. One, two, kick out. Go for the phenomenal film, Cena move up the ring. Hey, one, two, kick out. Clothesline. Counter. Phenomenal film. One, two, Cena kicked out. Oh, face first. Styles crush. Cena coming at AA. AA time. No. Oh, oh. We'll see him tap out. Cena counted it to the STF. Kick out. STF with Styles. AA? Oh. Cena about to do a Styles crash. Oh, they go through. Oh. Oh, Styles. Styles crash. Oh my god, oh! There you go! Cena ate it from the top rope! The Royal Rumble. And now I'm gonna show on SummerSlam. One, two, kick out at SummerSlam. Kick out at the Royal Rumble. What does it take to be the phenomenal AJ Styles? You will see when Cena picks up the win. He comes out of the AA. He just hit the Styles Clash. That's SummerSlam. Phenomenal form. It just does one at SummerSlam. Phenomenal form. I said P. Go for the phenomenal form. Cena got him. AA. Let's do it. attitude adjustment. 1, 2, 3.
Okay, now we'll pick off the video. I'll see you guys next time. I do SmackDown vs. Raw 2010 video tomorrow. Just make sure you like and subscribe and view the video.